Hello, my beautiful Taurus friends. How are you? Welcome back to Sacred Knowledge Tarot. I'm so happy and excited to have you all here today. And those of you that are brand new to my channel, hello and welcome, my friends. My name is Rhea, and I do these readings every week. Now, Taurus, this is a general reading for you, so I do please ask that you take what resonates and leave what doesn't. And if any one of you are interested in a personal reading with me, my information is in the description box below for you. All right, Tauruses, make sure you check out your moon rising and Venus signs as well. I'm now going to pull three cards out of my tarot deck, and we're going to find out what message Spirit has for all of you today. We've got the Hangman, first card here, so looking at your life with a different lens. Nine of Cups, look at that, beautiful, oh my goodness, okay. And we've got the Eight of Pentacles coming in, so lots of hard work here, my friends. I feel some of you are really putting that in here. So give me a moment here while I take a look at these cards and see what my intuition draws in. So, you know, with the Hangman being present, I do feel here for some of you, you're really letting go of things that no longer serve you, right? You're looking at your life a little bit differently through a different lens. It's almost like you've just had an awakening, or just something has sparked and this sudden change has happened. Maybe you saw something online, maybe you heard something, maybe you read something, but there's almost like this shift that has happened in your mind and you're starting to see things a little bit differently. I feel some of you have taken some sort of psychedelic. Maybe it was ayahuasca, or you're wanting to feel this difference, a different way of thinking, or the way you want to perceive the world or perceive your life. Okay, I'm not saying that everyone's taking that, but I don't know why that came into my mind, the ayahuasca or the psychedelics, but it did, so I'm going to say that. You know, maybe you have taken some of those and it's opened up your eyes, made you aware of things that you didn't once know, right? For others, I feel you're letting things go and you're kind of letting go of toxic friends, toxic habits, things that no longer serve you, right? You're like, okay, I'm going to shed this energy now and we're going to see what life looks like. And you're starting to feel that and experience that. And it's actually a beautiful feeling here. With the Nine of Cups being present, I feel that you're starting to now align with where you're seeing yourself, where you're wanting to go, and you're really starting to feel different emotions, emotions you've never felt before, right? There's a lot of joy coming into your life. There's pleasure. There's like just this feeling of goodness, happiness, and it's a different feeling because I feel for some of you, you haven't felt this way before. It's a brand new experience. That's what I'm getting. And for some of you, it's uncomfortable, right? You're not used to it. And because of that, you know, we're conditioned in life from childhood to adulthood to be a certain way, to act a certain way, depending on your parents, the school you attended, people in your life, relationships, that sort of thing. So for some of us, we perceive life differently, the way we look at the world, at people in general, right? But I feel something has happened, something has shifted your mind, and now you're starting to see, especially if you come from a negative place, I feel you're starting to really see a difference in your reality. You're starting to see a difference in the relationships you're now starting to build in your life, right? There's a lot of good things coming in. Let's see here. What else am I getting? For some of you, it's almost, I'm getting like a spiritual awakening for some of you Tauruses. It's almost feels like an experience of some sort. It's almost like you woke up one day and your life is different. That's the feeling I'm getting. I don't know if that's resonating for any of you out there, but it's this feeling, this good feeling. All of a sudden you have this overwhelming feeling of goodness. Like, you know, something good is going to happen. You know that you're on the right track, that there's good things coming into your life. Because there is, right? This is spirit guides letting you know you're really feeling the emotions. You're starting to actually care about your life, about yourself, about the people in it. And you're actually starting to care about where you're going in your life. You're putting actual care and emotion to it. And this is where the big change is happening for some of you, because you're starting to feel these emotions, because you're starting to look at the world differently. You're starting to look at yourself differently, right? And because of that, I'm seeing you really starting to take action steps and working hard to get to where you want to go with whatever area in your life you want to do that with, right? Some of you are wanting to make changes. You're wanting to move from where you're living because it's it's no longer serving your purpose and you're wanting to move to a different country, right? And maybe it's you wanting to switch your job. Maybe it's you wanting to create a home business. Maybe you want to build a YouTube channel. Whatever this is the new perspective, new idea, new way of thinking. Some of you are wanting freedom in your life, right? You're not wanting to be tied down by other people, like other employers or bosses. You want to be your own boss. And this is what I'm getting here for a lot of you, right? You're wanting to work for yourself. So you're trying to figure out how you're going to do that. And this is where the new emotions are coming in, because you actually care about this now, right? Maybe it before, a long time ago, once, long time, maybe last year. Let's just say last year, you were kind of like on the fence about it, but now you're very serious. I'm feeling the serious energy. There's that emotion attached to it, and that feeling of having faith and hope that things are actually going to work this time for you, especially those of you that are have been thinking about that and humming and hawing, and you're finally now taking action, right? And this is where all the good things are going to come, and your spirit guides are confirming that with the way you're feeling, right? Whatever energy, whatever this is, whatever, you know, new lens you have acquired after letting go of things. It's a lot of different changes I'm seeing, so it's hard to really describe to you what I'm feeling right now, what I'm seeing, because I'm feeling with everyone out there something different, right? So I'm getting that there's a lot of hard work. You're kind of thinking, you're planning, what is it that I'm going to do? I need to come up with an idea. I need to figure something out. And that's what you're doing right now, is going through that figuring out process. Some of you, not all of you. Others, I see you really working hard towards your goals, right? And you've gained this new knowledge or perception, and it's created this feeling within you where you're kind of like, okay, I get it. I understand. I'm now going to go for it and put all my hard work and effort into it and really get to that place where I'm going to really devote my energy to this one project, to this one place where this is where it really going to push me forward, right? And that's what I'm getting. You're really wanting to put you're wanting to dedicate yourself and devote yourself to this, whatever this is, whether it's you wanting to move, whether this is you wanting to find a different job, whether it's you really wanting to change your life for the better. So place this reading where it resonates for you, Taurus, but I feel there's major changes happening and you're really working hard towards this. And you understand that it's going to take hard work, right? Right? But you're enjoying the process, and that's the difference. That's where everything changes. This is where that perception comes in, right? That different lens. I feel some of you are starting to figure out that life is much easier if you actually enjoy doing what you do. And putting that hard work in because you enjoy what you do doesn't actually feel like hard work. And that's where all the gains are going to happen here, Tauruses. This is where all that beautiful trickling in of all these good things are going to start coming in. And this is what your Nine of Cups is showing you, right? You're actually putting care, devotion, all of that attention and detail into everything that you are doing right now. And you're starting to feel that positive energy. You're starting to see and visualize the end goal. And my friends, I'm telling you, you are really making a difference. You're going to see a big change in your reality and for the better. So keep doing what you're doing. I'm rooting for you because I feel like you are on the right track here, okay? Look at this. You are a magician here, Taurus. You're really creating your life. You're actually taking matters into your own hands because you know you have what it takes, right? You know what it is that you have in order to really create the life that you want. So you're going ahead and doing it. That's what I'm getting here. You are being that magician. You're really going to push for that dream life. And look at this, the Nine of Wands. So my friends, I feel some of you really have tapped into some sort of source energy, something that is really pushing you through. And look at this, coming into a place where everything is connected in some way, right? So hang on a second here. Let me just take a look at what I've got here. For some of you, I feel, okay, so that creation, you finally have that clarity with what it is that you're wanting to do. So you're working hard towards it. You're feeling those emotions, all of that. Everything's there. So I feel you are manifesting this into your life here. You're really creating that magic for yourself. You're making it happen. You're not going to allow other people to determine how your life is going to work out for you. You are like, it's you taking matters into your own hands and realizing, right, with this hangman that, okay, no one, you know, it's me that creates the life for myself, not other people. So that realization, it's a realization that some of you are having right now. So you're really working towards creating these dreams for yourself. You're visualizing it and you're making it happen for yourself because you have all the tools. You know that you do, right? Some of you are very talented here and you're able to really make things work. And I feel at first you thought maybe this is going to be really hard to do. Maybe this is something that is going to break your spirit. It's almost like, is this going to be hard work? Is this not going to be hard work? But now that you're putting things in order and you're building that life, you're starting to realize, you know what? Yes, this is hard work, but I feel that nothing can break my spirit. I know where I'm wanting to go. I've got this light shining and I'm going to do it. Nothing is going to get in my way. Nothing is going to deter me from my dreams. And I'm going to really go for it. I'm going to build and I'm going to create and put healthy boundaries up, right? Because you're not wanting to allow other energies to come in and sabotage what you're currently doing. So you're creating these boundaries. You're really creating this healthy space for yourself around relationships, right? I feel also some of you are connecting together with your spouse or somebody that you truly are deeply connected with to help you along this journey. Maybe this is a power couple thing, right, for some of you, or a spouse that is really backing you and supporting you, or you have friends or family members that are really backing and supporting you. But I do feel here that whatever it is, this life that you're creating, you've gotten rid of all those energies that no longer serve you, and you've put these safe, these good, healthy boundaries up, and you're really practicing and implementing good things in your life that nothing can break it. You're really starting to create that life for yourself, this like field of energy where nothing can break that down for you, okay? You're building that strength within yourself as well. You have that hope, you have that desire, and you know things are going to work for you because you're the one that's going to make them work for you, right? And that's where all that difference is. It's you creating this reality for yourself and only you, okay? And leaning on that support as well here. So partnering up with somebody, maybe with a friend, right? Some of you, not all of you, don't need partnerships, but I feel here just leaning on support from those around you right now as well to really help support you and move you along quicker. And look at this beautiful rainbow energy. I feel that there's a lot of, you're creating this. It's like this beautiful creation that's coming into life. And it's already in life. It's already there. It's just you nurturing and growing it, right? And that feeling of, you know, with everything that's kind of going on, I feel that you are starting to connect with people as well and build deeper bonds. I also feel here, and it's coming in very strongly, I'm kind of trying to see how that's going to work here through your cards, but I do feel for some of you that are single out there, Tauruses, because of the changes that you've made, because of this different perception on life, this new lens, like looking at things differently, this is making you really look at people differently, right? So because you're doing that, I feel that there's a soulmate coming in here for some of you, right? You're going to find that, your person, that perfect partner that is going to align with you really well, where you're able to work with each other, right? And, it's really going to change your life here, Taurus. I'm feeling like whoever this person is coming into your life is going to balance your life out in a good way. Not that your life isn't balanced, but I feel they're going to bring, they're going to add to your life. They're going to really, it's going to be like this mutual partnership understanding where you kind of have, you know, they understand you, you understand. It's just this beautiful partnership. So I'm seeing this coming in for some of you. So be prepared for that to come in. Be open to invite that energy in because it is coming and it's going to come off guard here because you've made all these beautiful changes in your life and you're really moving forward. So I feel the universe is blessing you at this time. And not only with partnerships or friendships or love, I feel there's a lot of other things coming into your life. There's a lot of wishes that are going to be met because you are in alignment. You're really creating that life. You're visualizing it and you're making it happen for yourself. So look at that, my beautiful Tauruses. I feel you are onto something and I feel that you're really taking charge of your life and you're being that magician and creating that world for yourself. So way to go. Nothing but good things coming in here. That work and that dedication and devotion is really going to be what drives you forward. So this is your reading, my friends. I hope it resonates for some of you or all of you. Please comment below if it does. Hit that like button. And if you're brand new to my channel and you're enjoying my content, please consider subscribing. Other than that, my friends, have a beautiful day, and thank you so much for watching.